guess we're supposed to fly. Is that where we're supposed to go? Oh, you don't go as far as I thought you would.
Suddenly, the majestic form of caught Phoenix's eye. If Phoenix wanted to tame the beautiful beast, the mortal would have to befriend it first.
Why are you whispering?
Because I don't want to scare it away.
What are you on? Because can I have some?
That's it. Just creep up on it, and you got it. Okay. Oh, look, I got a mount. I wonder if these are like Metroidvania type rifts, if I can't do some of these, if I'm missing something. What this does. I see, I've got to stop it. Okay. Oh shit. Wait a minute. Oh, duh. I'm so stupid. Shit. So I guess I gotta fly. Oh shit, these controls. want to change the controls, but this works just like Valhalla, where you get too many conflicts. Like, why didn't that work? Why did I not fly? I hate this. Just die. Gives you that angle where you're like, am I gonna make it? I don't know. So what do we got going on here? I gotta open something that one. Okay, and then probably to do some. Oh. Am I supposed to stop this? Wait, where is it? Not that one. Okay, so I have to be like, can I restart this? Need to go here. As soon as it's up over the pump, come all the way back over here. Go. Always worried I'm missing chests or something. Oh shit. Wait. Oh, it's this one. Then this one. Too far. Thank you. So I guess it takes three for one block. Look at that burr. Look at that burr. Can I hurt the burr? Can I tame the burr? And do shit with the burr. Wait, maybe I can't. Stealth attack. Problem is I've got the Valhalla circle to dodge. It doesn't work very good. I'm gonna die. I can't. I'm gonna have to fix this, but it fucking gives me too many conflicts. Hold on. I just want dodge to be a circle. Why can L3 not be sprinting? That's stupid. Cancel carry, sounds good. You know what? Let's see if we can do this. Okay, so we like that. We like that. That's fine. Light attack, heavy attack. Stealth attack. Actually, hold on. So triangle is because the trick is I need to take a picture of the screen real quick. That's not going to work. Okay, screw it up already. L2, R2, lock. So right now, that's the only weird one. Okay. Good. Okay. That's good. Okay. Climb. Why can't you climb this? There you go. Drop down. Okay. Good. 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 Things are happening here. Things are happening. Oh, but I made one mistake. Okay. That works. Oh, see, this is beautiful. Carrie, can we just... Okay, this might be a problem. Oh wait, something's conflicting. Because it won't let me dodge. Oh, L3, why would I want to dodge with that? Oh, I see what it's trying to do. It's trying to fix shit. The whole thing where they blow away like a deflated balloon is just weird. Okay.
What?
I like how you are using your stamina, and it's really difficult to climb the sheer rock face and whatnot. But you can hold on while you eat mushrooms, no problem. Okay, this is not gonna work. Sorry, I keep doing this. Ah, fuck. Wrong button. I don't think you give a shit about your store. Okay, no conflicts, and I can dodge. At least I think I can dodge. Make sure the climby shrooms.
The sight of the Great Hall took Fenyx's breath away.
This is incredible!
It's all right. Could use some updating. The golem motif is a bit played out.
So, we're safe here.
Remember that thing I stole from Typhon? It was an itty-bitty piece of his eye, to hide this place from his terrifying gaze. You're welcome.
You said this is the Hall of the Gods. Well, where are the others?
Let me start from the beginning.
With his hand on Fenyx's shoulder, Hermes recounted the tale of Typhon, destroyer of gods. Typhon, born of Gaia, was a terrible, cruel beast who vowed to free the Titans and obliterate the gods. He challenged Zeus for the rule of the cosmos. Fortunately, Typhon was defeated.
Damn straight he was!
And imprisoned under a mountain, where he could do no more harm.
I got to get back into that kind of shape again.
For thousands of years, Typhon festered, until Helios was eclipsed, and burning stars fell from the heavens. The stars burnt through Typhon's chain, and in an explosion of fire and smoke, Typhon burst from the mountain. The gods had wronged and tortured him.
Never again!
He vowed.
This world will be cleansed. The gods will pay!
And so, Typhon sought his revenge.
Destroy the veil that separates this hallowed land from the underworld. Let Tartarus walk among the gods! Trample, devour, and turn these life-false gods to dust! Come, Olympians! Brandish your weapons and face me! You have underestimated my power and wag in your hubris! Bow to my unseatable perfection!
Some gods fled in fear. Others stayed to fight. Many were captured. captured. Typhon split them apart, cleaving their essences from them, and transforming them irrevocably. In a final, desperate attempt to save their lands, the gods called on the heroes of old, the last warriors who had more than a few drops of God's blood remaining in their veins.
Weak and selfish! Your heroes will exist as shadows of their former selves, serving me forever!
The gods had failed, and so had the heroes. But just when all hope seemed lost,
so yeah, a lot of fighting and losing. And now you are our only remaining hope to restore these lands to their former glory and save the world from chaos. All we have, Fenyx, is you. No pressure.
I kind of lost track of who's who. Is that one with the spiky hair you or Typhon?
Forget it. The vanquished gods need to be reunited with their severed essences to regain their power. And then, together, you must defeat Typhon.
This is honestly a lot. I wish my brother was here.
Look, kid, I'm not perfect. I'm the guy who escorted Pandora to Earth for Zeus's sake. But maybe, just maybe, you're the right hero at the right time. Also, you're literally all we've got, seeing as how everyone else has been defeated. Good luck! I'll be right here, doing nothing. I mean, beginning preparations.
Thanks. I think.
Oh, there's that face again. Fine. Your best starting point is to reach the top of the other statues on the Golden Isle, so you can track the missing gods. Find them, and they should be able to help you locate their stolen essences. Although, they haven't been themselves, so I'm really not sure.
What's that mean?
Guess you'll find out.